Hello boys and girls, it's Miss Lene. We're going to be recreating Henri Matisse, his painting called Fishbowl today. All right, so your supplies that you will need will be a black marker, a piece of white paper, a paintbrush, a cup of water to rinse your paintbrush, as well as a paper towel. Then I will be using white paint, blue, red, orange, yellow, and green paint today. You can use just the primary colors if that's what you have, or you can also use markers. Just for this tutorial, I'm going to be using paint. Okay, let's go ahead and get started. All right, so we're going to start off by drawing an oval. About the middle of your page, I would like you to draw an oval, or just below the middle of the page. Oval, and then you're going to draw a line down, and a line down coming off the sides. And then you're going to draw another oval. Like that. And then you're going to repeat and draw another oval inside. Like that. And you're going to come around the sides. Oval shape. And then start around here. Create another oval piece at the bottom. Line. We're going to be making the legs of the table. Straight lines in the back. And then go down like that. Those are your legs of your table. And then you're gonna come back up to the top and draw a line almost diagonal. Then you're going to come to the side and draw leaves. So come down here. Leaves, and then we're going to draw some flowers. And a leaf coming off this side of the flower. Another leaf. It's gonna make a circle flower over here. Thank you. you make a vine come down here, and you're gonna have leaves coming off of the vines. Circles. Okay, and then in here you're going to make some fish. Make 4 fish. There we go. And there's the fish. I'm gonna start with some blue. Take some blue. Not too much, just a little. And I'm gonna start painting in my fish tank area. Try not to paint inside your fish, but get all nice and around them. retraced my black lines, and this is my finished painting. I hope you guys enjoyed this activity. I'll see you later.